Here is a 09 scooter. See. It's a original speed. You see. Okay. Now, let us connect the speed limit. Turn off the scooter firstly, and then remove the display wire. See? Okay. We connect the controller wire, and then connect the display wire. Okay. And then here. USB port. Let's turn on the scooter. Okay. Once you install the speed limit kit, the scooter already in speed limit mode. See. So now you can press the remote control, press one time. Now you already released the speed limit. Okay, set again. See, so that's all the speed limit function.